Levi Randolph from Alabama is a guy who maybe didn't get a lot of ink during the college season, but he probably should have gotten more. Now, Alabama wasn't a great team, but Randolph is one of these guys who's gotten better and better and better every year. He's impressive physically. As a two guard, he's a bigger two guard. He's been that 6'5 and a half range, big shoulders, muscular, and when you see him move on the court, he's not weighted down by that muscle. He moves his body around real well. He is the prototypical two-guard size in the NBA, where he's got, you know, that nice build.
When I was in high school, my freshman year, I didn't get to play varsity when I felt like I could play on the varsity team, but, you know, I played JV and just had to work my way up, and I learned a lot about, you know, just keep pushing and no matter what, keep your eye on the prize, and if you work hard, then it'll pay off.
What you see when you watch him play is he's got athletic talent. He can score, he can shoot the ball from the outside, he can get to the basket. He's not afraid of anybody. He's one of these fearless guys. He knows he's strong. He knows he can jump. And when he gets around that rim, he doesn't care if you're 6'11 or 7 feet. He's going to take the ball right to the hole. And he's going to get himself to the foul line. He's going to make three-point plays. And I was just impressed with his overall physical bearing and his confidence. This is a great tournament for him because he's come in. He's shown people what he's got. And again, from the NBA standpoint, when you see the physique on a guy like that, and he's a good athlete, they figure we can develop the rest.
It's exciting to be able to step outside of college basketball and have a chance to play professionally. My college years prepared me by just learning about putting in the hard work, learning how to overcome adversity, handle different obstacles that are thrown my way. So just prepared me just going through a lot of different things to get to this point. I've always been taught if you play hard, then everything else will take care of itself.